insanı yok.
What's that, hang on?
Okay. Oh,
man, dude, you about to go get something.
Yeah, drink a shot. Show
me
your face, though, after you do it. Show me your face.
Show me your face.
He's taking it
like a G.
You gotta get up in there,
Daddy.
What are you doing?
Yeah, Dooley, taking like a G. My boy growing up.
Take the last little bit. Go, go. Go!
One more sip, dude.
Go ahead, that's it, and I'm gonna get you an eighth.
I got it.
That's it. Drink that whole. You gotta drink that whole thing, and I'm gonna get you an eighth right now.
Eighth.
And guess what? You ain't gonna be a Dumbo. You gonna smoke gumbo. Drink that right there.
Take that whole thing right now.
Come on.
Dirty, you threw out the juice.
Come on.
Three,
two, one. You got to take the whole shot.
Nope. You lose it.
Come it's too strong, man. No, it's nice. Henny, you like Henny, buzzing?
I like
you like Henny.
I ain't going to lie. If you don't take the shot, we're going to slide on the niggas right now. Either one or the other.
All right, then.
Shot it is.
Let's
get
that out.
Guess what?
He's live, right?
Yeah.
Off the Henny today. Off the Ben Rock. Yeah. Don't throw it, my boy. You're taking it now.
Oh. Oh, caught him.
Come here.
Right.
He caught him.
Drink the Henny.
He caught him. You done? Who my man with the weed? Give me an A for my man. He getting right now. Look at him.
Yeah.
Gangster. That's a fucking gangster right there. Nah, you a gangster.
Smoke the weed. Hit the weed.
Yeah, hit the weed, bro.
It's only your mind. Hit the weed. Smoke and sip. Get down, my boy.
You wildin', my boy, because look at me.
Light.
You can't do that, baby. You older than me.
What?
You older than me.
What that mean?
That means you've been drinking before me.
That means you should be drinking more than him.
Yeah, you should be drinking more than me.
You should have.
I drank heavy.
You fatter than me.
Yeah.
Beat the cow.
They say you're going. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh, no. Oh, no, you gotta get that.
Oh, no, you gotta get that. Look at Daddy about to throw up. Yo, come on, dude, let's go get some food.
Come on.
Come on, we gonna get...
Anyhow, he threw it out.
Yo, come on, don't step in that. Yo, we gonna get some food. Nah, you. What happened?
It went through my insides.
And what it did?
I ate that sandwich. That shit made me.
Pull it up inside out.
You good though now, right? Why you sweat a smaller than you?
Whew. I almost threw up. I'm reading the comments.
I'm trying. See that? I just drank
that.
I need juice in my shirt.
I ain't gonna lie, you almost made me throw up, my boy.
Yeah, I bet you be not doing nothing that he ain't gonna do.
We gonna get dead.
Doing this luck.
Man, nigga.
Cash app the money, y'all. Dooley is going out for food and drinks. We need the money.
He need help,
y'all.
He be having garlic bread.
Dooley, tell him please. You're panicking. You need some coins.
I need some coins and shit like
he
that.
Need a shirt.
Come on, head. You know I'm trying to get right.
You got the ratty?
Man,
we gotta go get him something for that. You go for the extra large? What you wear, 2X? You alright? I put my shit tight. You don't got no 2X sweaters in your house?
Remember I tried to give it to him? He didn't want it.
He was too good for it.
I'm about to give him some Q-tips, too. Yo, what's good? What you want to eat? Anything y'all want to eat. I just gave you a sandwich and you threw it up.
Talk to the people.
That's because of the liquor, dangler. We had you drinking liquor all the time.
I don't know.
But I need juice. You threw out the juice. I need that juice for my inside.
See how you did something and I said, I'm sorry and I helped you out?
Sorry, I was a wrong nigga for you. I was a bad nigga. I'm crying all night about this, saying that you hate me, saying that you would never talk to me again. Hey, you too, how? You my man too. And I ride for you too.
So then let's go.
It's not that. I'm saying I'm not a real street nigga. I'm not out here like
All right. One day you think you're going to be able to go slide on them niggas, though. Y'all going crazy. He gonna wash his mouth. We gotta go get the water. Relax. Y'all, we don't got the water. They like to wash his mouth. Where you going? Go in the back.
You need to plug the phone in.
I don't give a fuck. What that gotta do with anything?
Come on, get some gum real quick.
Give him a gumbo.
Get some gum.
That's crazy. Niggas is babysitting.
But that, if that could go there, I just feel like Julia is smushing.
What's up, huh?
Yo. You know the post office, man?
that's my brother.
What the fuck with? Working. He working.
I wish I could do what you do.
Yeah, where your phone?
Right down on the
aisle,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got some hand sanitizer for you. Julie, open your hands.
I'm about to call Charlie right now.
Yeah, but you can't be hot. Here, open your hands. Put this on yours. Rub the fingertips. Hey, you want to drink this juice? Because we don't got no juice right now. Here, phone on the charger.
Yo, where you at?
I'm at T-Mobile right now. Where you at?
I'm about to come to your block. Where you want me to be at? Where you want me to be at?
Meet me on 278.
278?
Yeah.
I bet. I'm going to come get the weed, right?
Tell me you like 3/8. We about to get zooted.
Dirty, please don't get me no shit out here. Please don't.
Nah, we going to get the weed. I promise. We going to smoke hookah and everything. What are you talking about?
You going to get some weed real quick? My man Ty got the weed. He got runs. That's the hot block.
Do it.
Oh, look at the bottle.
Y'all want to smoke runs today?
Yeah, I do.
You want to smoke hookah? You want to go get some hookah?
I don't smoke hookah like that.
What it's you just, mean? Every time we smoke it, you I keep asking for it all day.
That's only sometimes when I don't have no
money. Yo.
That's great.
I was a flat. You might as well go to 16. You might as well go.
You're
paying
much.
What you did?
I had in the sack. Hello.
Look at that. They all the same shit.
You know that. Where we go? We're going to get mad weed, right?
Yeah.
We about to go get the weed, y'all. Yo, y'all niggas, y'all want it? Y'all about to be this shit about to be so legendary, y'all. We going viral after this one. Yo, after we go get all this weed, we going viral. Yo, y'all, we going viral. We going viral. Jeez. Dooley.
Venga, don't get me involved in no shit, please.
I'm not, bro. I'm telling you.
We're not getting you in trouble.
We're going to get food. We about to play the music. This live about to be legendary. We gonna roll up.
We gonna get gumbo. We gonna get crazy today, man.
We chilling. Just relax.
Hey. Play some fire for my man. Get him in the mood. What you wanna hear?
What you wanna hear, Jeez? What he said? Cowboy. Cowboy. Yeah. Dude, like the weed. Bang, we need a bagel. You got more weed though right now, right?
A little blunt, yeah.
Yo, matter of fact, we should get over it. I'll let him have it's 118. Stay? Alright. Alright, we almost there.
Daniel, please don't get me involved in nothing.
Yo, what's get up? Just get out, cause you bugging.
No, I don't want to get out. I'm just saying, I want to feel safe.
How you not
safe around me?
I do.
So what are you talking about?
You know my nephew Jeffy. So if something happened to me, I'm just saying.
You know Jeff. I'm sorry, Jeff. I would never let that happen to you.
Spray. I got spray on the side of that door, please. Throw that out the window, Dooley. That liquor, that juice. Hey, throw that out. Oh, this might be the lucky sweatsuit right here. Yo, Harlem, watch this shit, Harlem. Let me add Harlem. Harlem, I don't want you to get off this live, all right?
Why?
We going to Shea Negro's Lake. You about to pee on yourself. I'm going. We going to get two eggs.
Amen.
Hold on. Speak to Dooley.
Hi. All right. Hey, bro.
I'm scared. We not going to do nothing,
Dooley. What's up, man?
Hey, yo, let me get some weed.
I got you.
Give me a kiss.
Wow.
Thank you. You got the fresh haircut.
You hear right
now? Me?
Huh?
I said 5:00.
You hear me?
5:00.
I found my talent. Fucking with people.
You scared? What you scared for?
No. Nothing.
What you scared for? You went dirty in them. You good?
Tell her we're going to get runs. We're going to relax. Ask if she want to smoke with us.
You want to smoke hookah with us?
Yes, honey, yes.
Where she at?
Where you at?
In the bed.
What street?
I'm in the bed.
But what street you on?
Stop worrying about where I'm at.
I'm asking you.
I'm not coming outside yet.
Let me know when you come out.
I'm trying to get my life back together.
You got your life together.
No, see, I be around. I be outside in gambling spots, all that. You don't want to go. You want me to take you to the G-spot? You want to gamble?
Oh, I want to gamble.
Yeah. Hey, yo, look at his face. I'm not playing with you.
No,
why are you so scary?
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
What you so scared about?
I'm not.
So what you looking all around? You not even talking?
Yeah.
Huh? You're not even cooking me.
I know. I'm just real nervous.
Nervous about what? You good. You with family.
You nervous when you with us?
I'm not.
You want me to take you home?
It's not that dirty.
I don't want
nothing bad to happen.
We telling you we're not doing it. You don't want to believe us?
Yes, I do.
So then who are you talking about? I'm going to just take you home.
Don't do that.
So what you want to do?
I'm going to smoke up. I'm going to wait for Holland to come.
Now you know you are right with Dirty. You with the gangsters, nigga.
They bugging out.
They from Harlem for real. Niggas not doing nothing.
They never do nothing either. If somebody tries to come, we gonna fuck them up, dude. You gonna have to fight too though, but we gonna fuck them up. Right?
We gotta teach you how to fight, bro.
Yeah, we gotta put him in like a boxing.
Nah, that nigga need boxing class for real.
You gonna be scared to box?
You want to go to the box? I got nephews that's heavyweight.
So would you want to go do that? You know somebody going to hit you back. You'll do that?
It's so easy to get caught.
I'm not capable to fight.
Yes, you are. You know you don't even know your own strength. Remember when you was pushing me the other day? I couldn't even move. You strong, y'all. Mm-hmm. You strong.
You hear me? Hello?
Duke.
Hey.
Yes.
We need you to be the heavyweight.
Right here, I'm 7. I'm 117.
Yeah.
You not even smoking your weed, you nervous.
Yeah. Hold on.
Hey. Who love you?
Yo.
That's right.
You hear me?
Dirty love you too. Thank you.
We forgave you after you did that to us.
All right, like 30
minutes. Love you. We all love you.
Yeah, hold on.
We ain't gonna let nothing bad happen to you.
Yeah.
You got to wash up yet?
No, you got bubble gum?
Yeah.
Let me get some.
Yes,
I got you.
We give you 200. It's a 30.
And you got a little haircut.
Uh-huh.
Who cut their hair? The same man?
Yeah,
Frankie Douglas. Frankie Douglas. 127.
Oh, look, the world 89. You keep that high.
High.
You ain't speak to her in a while.
Bagged up.
Yeah, I know.
You miss her?
No. Uh-uh.
You so phony. You take the pee off the phony, you know that?
No.
I say you so phony.
I'm not phony.
What do you want?
What you about to smoke?
He giving me brunch.
You paying again?
No.
What's your phone? Yo, what's good?
What up, Dirty?
About to be on the block to get the weed.
Hey, yo, he panic mode, Dirty.
Why are you acting like this, Jeez?
He don't even want to say too many words to me.
You're not really acting like yourself right now.
Nah, he not even smoking the weed, Dirty.
You not hit the weed, Jeez. Stimulate your mind, player.
Meet them on Demi time.
Hey, yo, Dirty.
I don't.
Hey, yo, Dirty.
I did.
That nigga not STU.
Yeah, what the fuck is you doing with me then, boy?
What the fuck is you doing with me?
I'm going to go with me.
Everybody tune in. Legendary right now.
Dooley G's in the motherfucking chat. Hello.
Hey,
how
gonna get the backwards?
Oh, how gonna get the backwards?
Dooley. Hello.
Are we all gonna get the backwards?
Harlem look like a WNBA coach. Hurst. Yeah. Time to check then.
Dooley. Yeah, I was staying in the car.
What's up, Dooley? You about to have a heart attack, man.
Good. Why he acting like this, yo?
He panicking.
Hey, do it again.
Hey.
Hey. Never let you know what the water magic people set up to have it. Wait.
Dooley.
Hey. Ooh. I feel dirty, Dooley.
She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move.
She like the way that I bop.
She like the way that I move.
Nigga ain't clap for a nigga.
If you do it back for a nigga, if you do it back for a nigga.
Mike and Mary.
I want everybody to turn their screen record on because Dooley about to get crazy, y'all.
Dooley G's in a motherfucking set and shit.
We
like
need
that.
We need 150 in here. We gonna pick a movie right now.
Hello.
We need 8 more people. We gonna make a movie right now.
I'm about to send the live out.
She like the way her.
What the fuck is you eating?
Tune in. I just sent the live out. We should get 2 more people right now.
Yeah, where he at?
Oh,
he's
Let me get some weed, Dookie.
Yeah, go this way.
Hello? Put that tongue back in your mouth.
Hey, yo.
We need one. Do you
got some money for the
rush? If I have some, I wish I could.
You wouldn't help me out.
What's up, man?
It's 142 people here. Send my man a cash
app. What's up?
Yeah, pin a cash app, Billy.
The cash app, bro.
Talk it's to him. Pin. Fuck up.
Send cash that money. If everybody send my man a dollar right now, he'll have $1.43. Let's get it.
I'm between 7 to 8.
Where you at, KGB 10 with that 8 fund? Pop up. Wow. No money for doing it, then get out.
286,
matter of fact. Wait, where you at? You at Rob Building?
What you said?
I told them to get out if they don't want no money for you.
Yeah.
So,
tell them if they don't got no cash, get out.